Welcome back to my channel. This is the fun match between Lin Gaoyuan and an amateur player in China. The black guy is amateur when compared to the top player, but he is not amateur at all, a regular competitive player in China. The black guy's rating is about, 1800 or 2000 USA rating point. With this video, I hope you can feel the big difference between the pro player and the non-pro player. The quality of the service and mostly the receive is too good from Lin Gaoyuan. The quality of the ball, the speed is higher. In my opinion, the huge level gap between the pro and the non-pro players are the consistency in the shots. If you want to improve your skills during the match, try to reduce your error. Learn how to receive correctly is very important. That is the two key points that I have learned from this video. On the ITTF match, you cannot see the speed of the ball. But with this angle, you can see that the ball is super fast and low throw angle.
Thank you. 真的，你先看看这个，这个是新的这个，真系佢面度有乜都可以照呢个出嚟。啊，佢留咗咁长时间喺度，
佢留咗单啦，用咗。
听得多，但你无惊，应该。